lion work. So I'm gonna get
a little liner brush. I thought you'd use liner. Wow.
Back it up just a touch.
That did so much already. That's awesome.
Using a dark color just for fun, kind of like a poppy color.
How about some eyebrows? go. Go. Some of that line of work. There we go. There we go. Yeah.
I like that. That looks good.
For a few things, nothing too crazy, just get some video.
This is where it really gets fun. Don't underestimate the power of line, because here it is. Full form. Yeah, like that. Yeah. Yeah, I like that line work. That really makes it pop, as they say, but... use a white marker as well. We're gonna move on to the next guy. I think I'll put a little blue. Not too much. Put a little more blue here. True blue though. Ah, it's so bright. Who's my next character? Alright, I'm pretty happy with this guy. Let's put him up here. And then, get my next one. Thank you.
just draw them in with this guy. About the same place, maybe move it up a little bit. Let's see. I need to make his head a little bigger. Really make it match the other one. You're just fine. Goodness. Goodness, you're talkative today. You're just fine. You're just fine. Into the darks.
No, no, no.
That's Dad's brush.
No, that's a good one. No, stop it. No. No, sir. Even a little bit in from that.
All right, now let's get to a slightly lighter palette color.
Not all the way, just a little bit. Let's go with bluish.
Man, it is quiet out there, people. Quiet.
Too low. Thank you.
Might be a little lower. It's close. It's really close.
Alright, let's get in there with some yellow. As before. Shot some white paint all over the place. Oh, it's so dirty.
Do a reel. What's a reel? How do I just, there we go. Excuse me. What's up, everybody? Hello, Instagram. There's like nobody out there. Everybody's dead.